Let me tell you something. Niggas think getting hoes, getting a little bit of pussy is all life about. They don't want no titles. They don't want no deeds. They don't want no ownership. All they want to do is own them some pussy and have them some women on the side. And they think that's what life about. They don't think about traveling. They don't think about, hey, ambition. You just comfortable and content with a little bit of weed, a little pussy, and one of these little dirty ass hoes. That's all you want out of life, dog. See, you got to understand, dog, life is more than bitches, pussy, weed, and doing a little motherfucking Louis Vuitton. All that shit, ain't about nothing. Get you some titles, get you some deeds, get you some ownership, and take over out here. You can leave something with your name on that motherfucker. You don't need to be out here chasing these hoes. They come with the motherfucking money. See, I ain't never in my life seen a nigga lose a hoe chasing dough, but I seen plenty niggas lose dough chasing hoes. Chase your motherfucking goals, my nigga. Them hoes gonna line right up. They come with the money, dog. It's like a little go-to package. It's a cap package. They come, the money come, the bitch come, and it be by the floor. When you got the money, they smell them, but they know when you got money. You comfortable. A lot of you niggas got to get out your motherfucking comfort zone. You give a nigga a little weed, you take him here, you take him there, he cool with that. You fuck on him a little bit, that's his whole life. He ain't thinking about his kids. He ain't thinking about his last name. He ain't thinking about owning nothing. He ain't thinking about changing the game. You gotta change your motherfucking mind before you be out here talking about, man, I'm finna chase these motherfucking hoes. Man, I'm finna sell me a little dope. Man, you could actually own something, dog. You could be the next Michael Jordan. You could be the next Oprah Winfrey. You could be the next Tiger Woods. You could be the next Lil Wayne, Jay-Z, Birdman, one of these niggas. What you think? Them niggas ain't come from what you came from? You foolish, you stupid, man. They came from the same dirt, the same situation, the same struggle, but they ain't stay there. Get on your motherfucking grind, stop being comfortable. We the business.